Patients at the health facility are being referred to nearby private pharmacies to buy medicine and other supplies. When I reached the hospital, the doctors told me to go and buy medicine from a pharmacy so that they can treat my child, but I did not have the money. Now I have decided to take her back home because I have nothing to do.
We even don't have an X-ray. You find people on the streets of town looking for X-ray in shops. Where is the X-ray here? The hospital lacking an X-ray. It's a small thing.
Theodore Kajumba, the acting district health officer, Kagadi district, says the hospital has spent 4 months without medical supplies, while health center 3s and 2s have only received 2 cycles out of 6 cycles for only this financial year.
We have spent 4 months without essential drugs, and we have just received drugs from NMS, and we have been operating without drugs. So far, Kagadi Hospital has received 3 cycles. Now we are in third quarter. We have so far received 4, but we have just received 3. That is Kagadi Hospital. Health Center 2s and Health Center 3s, we have received so far 2 cycles.
Kajumba says lack of enough doctors has also affected the flow of services at the hospital.
Currently, we have only 4 doctors. One went to school, and the 3, 1 is an MS, and 2 are the only doctors working for the whole hospital.
Gregory Kaijamurubi, the Kagadi Hospital Medical Superintendent, says the hospital serves the whole district, and this has led to congestion. He says the hospital handles between 300 to 600 deliveries every month, which requires a big workforce.
Kagadi Hospital conducts so many deliveries, because a month we range between 300 to close to 600 deliveries a month. So we really know what it means.
Recently, Stanbic Bank donated an assortment of maternal and child health care materials to help mothers giving birth after the hospital recorded between 300 to 600 deliveries a month, coupled with the delays in the delivery of medical supplies by the national medical stores.
So we chose that in this Love Month to support the hospital maternity wing to ensure that our mothers deliver safely, and then once a mother delivers safely, then we shall have a happy and healthy nation.
Kagadi Hospital was established in 1969 with a capacity of only 100 sick beds, and the capacity has not been revised to date. The health facility receives patients from neighboring districts of Chikube, Chibale, Kakumiro, Chenjojo in DRC via Lake Albert and Ntoroko districts. Report by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.